Also, how one teen is making people smile by using his musical gifts to spread some positivity during this pandemic. Keep it in. Caitlin, thanks. We hope this one makes you smile. A local teen has composed a song to spread a little positivity during this pandemic.
Yeah, he assembled more than 50 musicians from around the world to help out. Terrence Lee, live right now, to talk a little bit more about this. Hey, this is, I love stories like this.
This is a perfect story for a Friday, Anita and Scott. I got to talk to this young kid, too. So talented. This song, I think, will give you chills. I want to play a little bit of it for you first, and then I'll tell you how he put it all together. Take a listen.
In the moment, things may seem like they are not working out. In the moment, things may seem unclear. You may ask why certain things just happen when they do. But there's a light at the end of the tunnel, and there's a song to carry you through. It's a song of hope. It's a song of love. It's a song to sing when life is
in that. Isn't that beautiful there? Sachio Nang is the name to remember. He's from Skokie. He goes to Niles West High. He says, you know, with all the uncertainty and confusion in the world right now, he wanted to write a song of hope, and that's the title of the song, too. Once he composed it, he said, hey, you know, a lot of musicians and singers are stuck at home right now, so maybe I'll reach out to some of them. Well, some turned into 50 from all over the world. I'm talking the Philippines, Thailand, Germany, New Zealand, and the UK, just to name a few.
I sent out a Facebook post, like, oh, I'm making a song. If you guys want to, like, join in or whatever, then you can. And people let me know, oh, I want to do this. And I was like, okay. And so it was, like, a lot of spreadsheets and, like, emails and stuff.
So awesome. And, of course, with us all staying home again for another month, Scott and Anita, I asked him, what's next? He said, maybe another song. And then he and I collaborated on a title, maybe the Song of Freedom. And just maybe, he said, I can hop on that.
Well, I like
nice.
That.
We'll see.
I look forward to that.
Look at you making friends already right here in Chicago. We like it.
Exactly.
All right, Terrence, good to see you. Have a great weekend, by the way.
You too.
All right, coming up on Good Day Chicago, we're talking.